job there to force an incompletion.
Did you search it up?
We have our map. We have our map.
Oh my god, I said I started to search up my name.
We have our map.
Search up my name, you'll find me on my name. Jose Aceves Jerez. EA BAM in the sport. Jose Aceves. For sure, AJ.
Oh, heck yeah.
Yes. Congratulations, you understand how to spell. A-C-E-V-E-S. Which are playing with the gang. So, yeah, yeah, okay, go to, you see in the top right? It has like the little bars.
Yeah.
Search up update, huh? Or broadcasting. I think it says.
What? Good.
Yeah, it should be one of those, something like that.
Good.
It has like a Call of Duty Black Ops 3 emblem. You're a ding dong, ding dong. You gotta get me on my phone.
He knifed me through the freaking wall.
Yeah, but there's only a Mexican here.
I'm sharing it to you.
This guy.
When the lights come down.
There's always that freaking one girl. The one freaking blonde girl to kill me. She camps, that's why. Yeah, see, she was camping in the same area. Oh, she had a... I think I'm gonna quit. Dude, when I killed her, she had a IED on the freaking door. I walked to and she got the kill. She freaking finessed me.
Yeah, oh yeah, you're gonna kill me? I'm gonna kill you back.
Can you hear me?
Yes. What?
Can you hear me, AJ? Alright, for sure. I think you can hear me. Type in the chat if you can hear me.
Yes, I hear you.
No, not you, fucker. Oh my god. Boo! Fuck. Oh. I didn't call a timeout.
Derek, we died by the same guy.
AJ, you know you can type in the chat, right?
Yeah.
Type in the chat, bro.
Okay.
You're garbage.
You're garbage.
Not what your mama said. No. Operating from the gun. Cooper. Bit. Oh, that was a boomer. And they're able to corral him right around the 8, and that's short of the first down. The completion good for only 6, and that'll bring up 4. When the Knights down. Doom. 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 Doom.
Thank you.
Boo! Ice the kicker. We gotta ice the kicker. This fool is ice as fuck. Iced! Are you kidding me? That man made it. What are you doing? I'm icing the kicker. Damn, that man was making it work. Oh, I had that. I had that. Boom! One for the plug and one for the low. Now you can actually sing that song. Bro, you should send your phone to fucking Omar.
What?
That's because I also got a new phone.
No.
That would be hilarious.
Yeah, Alonso sent me your old phone.
He said, I'll pay for shipping. He said, yeah, I'll pay for your shipping.
Get to me!
Let's go. That is very true, very true. Saudi Otomar, you're done.
What, Derek?
Oh, that was a horrible pass.
Ooh. There, look at their levels. Did you see their levels?
Bam!
Basically, half of their team is level 60.
Oh.
Half of their team are level 60. You're scared. Why don't you use your... Damn, dude. Yeah, they have gold weapons.
Bam! Throw that bitch. Bam!
Oh, I haven't played this map in a while.
Push up, buddy foe. Push up, buddy foe. Push up, buddy foe.
Alright, I'll dish up.
Omar, shut your ass.
Shut up, buddy.
Why not? Just watch on your phone. Just playing.
There's so much two people in the aisle. Am I not first because I haven't captured a flag? Thank you for your Reaper. There
damn! Again! Let's go!
Dude, these guys are hella good!
For sure, this man about to get me copyrighted.
How come AJ's not
oh,
here?
Give me that. His Wi-Fi is dookie, that's why.
So his Wi-Fi is not a dookie, they're being false too. Makes sense.
What?
His Wi-Fi is not dookie when he's inside.
Alonso, shut your ass up, that shit's hella loud. Would you say it one more time, Omar?
His Wi-Fi is dookie, but still, he's in false.
Well, he was FaceTiming me.
Exactly, same thing, he's using Wi-Fi.
No, he was using his, what's it called? Fuck, what was he using? His Wi-Fi?
Now I'll make some more sense. Fuck, dude.
Oh, I had that. Bam. How far behind are you, AJ? What's the time right now? Type it right now. I want to see. Hurry up, go. Type it so I know how different it is.
I got a hit marker. There, I got a hit marker on him. I
want to see how far the delay is. Yeah, I'm still delayed? How far am I delayed?
Dude, they're just freaking camping on the left side for us.
What game? Oh, that's, you haven't even opened that yet? Yeah, they have the new Nike Stadium.
Why isn't Derek scaring me? Because I'm freaking getting flagged somehow. Yeah.
Bam!
There's no way. Alright, we're getting Jose up or AJ Alonso.
I got nuke. I don't remember. It says. Headass. I'm retarded, I'm just fucking going.
I got a nuke off the bat.
My message.
Oh, because I called in a care package and I got lucky.
What's up? Yeah, it says boom. It says boom. How?
I'm a beast.
For sure, AJ. Let me see. I don't know, is it popping up on the bottom?
They're all level 60 plus. Yes.
Oh,
we're just making level 9s over here.
Yeah, hold on, let me finish the game. What's the quarter length? What quarter is it?
On this map, you just need camp.
What time? Okay, so you don't hear me saying, type if you can hear me?
Oh! When I told you shut up, you never shut up.
What?
So we're both even.
Yeah, we're the new ones, though. That's what I'm saying. Leave and rejoin.
Yeah, let's shut up.
No, not technically. Alonso, shut up. This is why I mute your ass sometimes.
Head ass, I'ma mute both of y'all. Y'all are all up in my ear holes yelling.
Oh, maybe because it's like
Oh, I almost kicked out Alonso on accident. Head ass. Try to do something else. Momo! Yeah, it is right there. Momo! Try to say, like, I don't know, a bad word. Twice. So, out of all the bad words you pick. Oh, it worked! It worked! Oh, Ben! Look at that! Look at that play! Lifted, bruv, lifted. I said, Ben! Aw. I wanna boom somebody. Oh, you ended the call, you bitch! Why you ended the call, bitch? You typed it in the chat, so that means I can say it now or what? Let's go. I don't know why I can't see your typing. Call me if you can not see the typing. Call me again if you can't see the typing. Unless you're being an ass and doesn't want to type. Hey Siri. That ass. I don't see it. Why do you keep trying to say that?
I don't know.
It's not working. Can you hurry your ass? And the fucking Wi-Fi? Your whole Wi-Fi is not working. Why can't you call right now? Well, it's everyone in your area, isn't it? And you can just call them. What do you mean you can't? There's a... Ew. What's up, Dan? 8 o'clock. Always. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Where are they at? Okay. He can hear you, fool. So, what's up? Yeah, well, his Wi-Fi is being weird. So, I'm trying to like, stream for him. Yeah, it's part of the... storyline. Oh, why is it not a fumble? Oh, yeah. This offense so far on third down, they've converted 3 times in 8 chances. This will be 3rd and a mile. Oh, you're lying. Boom, you got boomed. Go! Go! Oh, you missed. Can you play, please? Yes. Hell no. You sound like you're on crack.
They were all county, all state, and other positions, not just soccer players. These guys expect themselves to be great as well.
Looking deep in the direction of the man, it's caught inside the 10.
Too easy. 55 to 10. What? I don't even remember them scoring 10 points. 56 now, okay? Me? No? I don't think I'm cool, I know I'm cool. What'd you say?
You're not,
you know,
just
like
a reassure
them.
You're not. I'm cool. Swaggy Daggy.
You wish you were. Who the fuck says that? Swaggy Daggy had a. Here's Cooper. On first down. And it can't escape and down he goes. I don't know because you can't even type, so. This...
The 37 on first and 10. Gonna hand to Jewel. And the reinforcements come in as they're gonna stop him behind the line. Officially, it's a 1 yard loss. That's gonna bring up second and 11.
A loss of a yard brings up second and 11.
On second and 11 now. Cooper. Under pressure and down he goes.
Brandon, that's just football 101. If you're out of the pocket, you've got to get rid of the football in this situation. You cannot take a sack in a two-minute drill.
Need something from deep in the bag of tricks here after first and second down went backwards. It's third and very long.
So on the strength of four touchdown passes from their junior quarterback, the USC Trojans are moving on to play for a national title.
You all right? I'll be fine. I was you last week. I know exactly what you're going through.
You didn't have to sit through this championship game, though.
No, but I did sit out our first state title game. That wasn't easy to do.
For all I know, this could be my only shot at it.
Then I guess we'll just have to do this all over again next season, huh?
Good luck out there tonight.
Thanks.
Who rained on your parade, Little Miss Sunshine?
I am not in the mood for this right now.
It's because you're not playing, I take it.
Like I haven't had a bad enough day already. Now I have to deal with you.
I know you're upset. But that dude Tommy's your brother. And brothers should always have each other's backs. Now wipe that sourpuss look off your face. It's game time.
a champion tonight here at Levi's Stadium in Santa Clara for the College Football Playoff National Championship game, as we'll see the Florida Gators taking on the USC Trojans.
You okay, son?
Yeah, Coach, I just...
Tommy, you all right, Tommy? We need some help over here. Hurry.
You got my back, right?
Of course. Always.
Then go out there and finish this thing.
One shot. That's all any of us ever really gets. What am I? Whole life I've got one shot at being a head coach, and here I am. This is your one shot to go out there and show the world who you are. You're the guy who's going to lead this team to victory. Are you going to be remembered as the guy who got caught up in a moment and let it all slip away? I know you're worried about Tommy. Sure, we all are. But this is your one moment. Now get after it, son. Get some.
The pressure perhaps getting to this young Trojan quarterback. They trail at the break. Back now in this national championship game and what has been a tough defensive battle. And as we get ready for the second half kickoff, worth noting that Tommy Matthews does not appear to have exited the locker room with his team. I'll keep you updated as we receive more information. Ready to begin their next drive. Here's the Florida offense. Their defense has done the job. Now it's the offense's turn as they've got it first and 10. Throwing on first down, but this one winds up to be incomplete. For the Gators, they are in search of their fourth national title in school history. They lifted the trophy for the first time back in 96. And then most recently, they were champions in 2006 and again in 2008.
We are seeing two really confident defenses imposing their will on these offenses in this game.
Yeah, absolutely, going toe for toe. Just curious if one of these offenses can wake up a little bit.
Is there any way they can find something that can pop, something big to knock them back on their heels?
Complete. Smith has it. And he'll be stopped at the 27-yard line, well short of the first down marker. They get 12 yards back, but it still leads to a fourth and long.
Now an update, by the way, on Tommy Matthews still in the locker room. We're not hearing much in the way of details, but we are being told that his return to this ball game is doubtful. Lucky for Coach O'Brien, his team's got a pretty good alternative.
The Trojans take over first and 10 at their own 20-yard line.
The Trojan offense ready to get their next drive started. And with the way this offense has played thus far, to be frank, they got to feel pretty grateful to be in the ball game.
I would agree with you, Tobin, because they've done all of nothing offensively in this game. Yet, they still find themselves in a position on this drive where a touchdown can give them the lead. They need to take advantage of it.
And they're still looking for that first touchdown here in the third quarter. All they have so far, the field goal. Now he dumps this off over the middle, and he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. Hey, it's a 10-yard pickup, and it moves the chains. 48-yard line.
Now, folks, we are getting confirmation on what we heard earlier about quarterback Tommy Matthews. He will not be returning to this football game.
And he started in this one after having not started in the semifinal, but they've gone back.
And this throw will be intercepted. Picked off at the 16.
Intercepted.
And that throw, Charles, obviously unfortunate. Interception when you're already trailing here in the third quarter. And this fan base has to be wondering after a throw like that, where's Tommy Matthews?
And they're not the only ones. I think you and I were wondering the exact same thing, and you just gave voice to it. We're not exactly sure what's going on. I don't know if he's just gasped. But with a throw like that, as you said, not just the fan base, I think the rest of that team is wondering,
Where's Tommy? Let's get him back on the field and give us our best chance to win.
Well, Charles, if Tommy doesn't come back, the tough spot for this quarterback is every throw is magnified. Every mistake he makes is going to be examined a little bit extra.
And that's exactly what we're doing now, especially in light of the fact that they're behind on the scoreboard.
A gain of 5, good enough for the first down. In the first half, he was held in check on the ground, but despite that lack of production, they still have the lead.
Yeah, and they've got to feel fortunate about that. If they could actually get production from their lead horse, that would help open up this offense and widen this margin, too.
The ball carrier.
No gain on the play there. Second down.
The line of scrimmage.
And as a defensive end, getting off the ball quickly, swarming to the football, making a tackle. That's what we saw right there.
Yeah, that's what their job is. And really, a lot of the time, they have to throttle back a little bit in the run game because you know those defensive ends. They're like in a sprinter stance. They're just headed straight for the quarterback. That was good recognition on that play to hold them to no gain.
It's a gain of 4.
But the strategy was evident there. Get it to your tight end and make it a one-on-one play with a cornerback. Who's usually going to win that one?
The tight end, but not there.
Not in this situation. How about the corner defeating that logic and making a really nice tackle?
And he takes this one down almost all the way to the 30. What a play that turns out to be. 36 yards. The Gators now with a first and 10. Out of the gun, it's White. And he's going to go down. They get to him back at the 40.
I know there'll be a little bit of after the huge pickup and end up getting sacked. That's often a play that you make.
Keep that momentum going. And he gets this to the 35. Good for a gain of 5.
Ball carrier.
Looks to me like maybe there's a little attrition setting in with this drive. Because when you see that type of a run, I get the feeling the defense gets a little bit tired.
And that's the last thing they need, especially when they look up at the scoreboard. Throwing on third and long. White. And that's complete. It's Allington. And inside the 20 before he's brought down. A big play there as they get the conversion on third and 13.
The 18-yard line.
So from inside the 20, here's first and 10 at the 18. On the ground, Ellington. Looking for a crease, can't find one. Stopped at the line of scrimmage.
Brought down.
Call it no gain on the play, and it'll be second down.
No gain on the play.
Good action to this point in the third quarter. Just a 3-point game. Second and 10. Back now here on EA Sports. It's been a very hotly contested game to this point. Just a field goal separating these two teams as we get set for the fourth quarter. Again, they run with Ellington. And he'll take it from the 18 to the 15, a gain of 3.
If you're looking for glory, looking to get your name in the headlines, you do not want to play nose tackle. But how about what we just saw there? The ability to hold people up, take on extra blocks, and actually slip them and make a tackle on that play. That's big time.
Now they go screen. It's complete. And they're going to lose some on this play. Being knocked back to the 18. Well, if you're going to turn things around in a game like this, Charles, those are the kind of plays that you need.
And I just love the way that defense rallied to the football on that one. They got the completion, but he was smothered behind the line of scrimmage. And when you make tackles like that, your whole defense is going to be fired up. Really nice play getting to the ball.
So they get the 3, but you wonder now, is that going to be enough?
Excellent question, because when I look at the smiles on that side of the field, they're a little tight, aren't they? If they had scored a touchdown there, those would be big half-moon grins right now. They feel a whole lot better about their position.
On the touchdown in the other direction, all of a sudden they're down. The SC offense about set to take over here.
Boy, this is such a nerve-wracking time right now for both of these fan bases. And heck, my palms are sweating, CD. I don't even have a dog in the fight right now.
Yeah, and you're doing better than me because it's just your palms sweating. Right now, I have soaked my shirt with this ball game and everything going on. Can you imagine what it's like for that young quarterback down on the field if you and I are like this?
That's the thing. Your right leg is tapping up and down. My left leg's tapping up and down. I can only imagine what it's like to be inside that helmet. Look, no Tommy Matthews, the spotlight, Charles, shining just brightly right on him.
And you know what his head coach, Red O'Brien, has been telling him this entire time. Teams win national championships, son. Don't worry about trying to do it alone. The lights might be bright right now, but you've been in similar situations like that throughout the season. Carry us home. A lot of times, it's that first read that you have. Maybe you get it in pre-snap, and he locked in on his target, but he was covered quite well, and that one's incomplete.
Escaping the pressure right. He's going to take off with it. Turns out to be a great idea to tuck that one. Good for 24 yards.
How many times have we seen this late in the fourth quarter? Because you know the pass rush is getting after him, and they get upfield, get that great push, and what do they create? Space, and he takes off.
He'll get this to Ward. And all the way inside the 15 before they drop him. Too far downfield, something those linemen have to watch out for, and that time it costs them. Still first down. They go play action here on first down. Got some real estate inside the 30 and down to the 28-yard line. It's a 14-yard pickup, but it'll still be second down. Got an open man, it's Washington. And down inside the 15, shy of the 10. It's a pickup of 17 and a first down.
I love the drive they're working on here because they know they can take the lead with a touchdown. And so far on this drive, so good. They've moved the ball down the field with very little resistance defensively. But they better be prepared for some adjustments to come their way now.
Now a first and 10 at the 11. They'll look to throw here on first down. Flush to his right. He's going to take off with it. And he'll be brought down right on the edge of the goal line at about the 1 yard line. He'll get 10 there all on his own, but it'll be second down. In need of only about the length of the football here on second down. Now a handoff. This is Charles. And he is in for a USC touchdown. Punching it in from a yard away. And his guys are just an extra point away now from taking the lead in this game. After the departure of Tommy Matthews at the half, the offense able to regroup and put the football in the end zone.
Yeah, that's something they couldn't accomplish in the first two quarters of this game. So finally, finding their way downfield. Then Coach Red O'Brien, he hadn't shown a preference for either quarterback. But this kid who's out there right now, one thing we know about him, he's a fighter.
Yeah, you're exactly right. I was just going to say that, Charles. He's a fighter, and he does have plenty of upside. We know that he can lead. You and I, sitting with him this week, didn't you just see a guy who could step into any locker room and control the presence of his teammates?
Well, I just remember when we left that room, you said two things to me. I think this kid's going to be poised under pressure, and to me, he's a natural leader, and I concur with both of those statements.
The Gator offense about ready to get this next drive started. And they had a long drive last time, but they had to settle for a field goal. And I'm sure that's how it felt to them, settling. They probably should have gotten in the end zone.
Yeah, not out and out joy, right? Because that's what you get when you put the ball in the end zone. But there are benefits to that type of a long drive. Your defense gets a chance to take a break, adjust a little bit, maybe get themselves ready to get back out on the field and play a little bit better. So they'll take the benefit even though they wanted the 6 points.
Yeah, maybe wore down the other defense. We'll see. He'll get only three there, so it leaves him with a third and seven ahead.
That's a gain of three. It's third and seven.
Back to throw. And he can't get a throw off. He's taken down. What a huge play at this point in the game. One score down. Here we go. They're going to go for it here on fourth down. Back to throw. And that is incomplete. They had to go for it with such little time remaining. And now, goodness, possession's going to go over right at the 10-yard line. Boy, going for it at this stage in the second half, back in the shadow of your own goalpost. And he is in for a USC touchdown. A great effort there. His second touchdown of the night. And the Trojans add on to their lead. Well, since he's come into the game at quarterback, two trips into the end zone, and this offense starting to look remarkably relaxed.
I love that description because it's evident to me, as evident to everyone watching, and now everyone's getting the memo. He's not a backup. He's played just as much as Matthews has this season.
Yeah, that's the thing, Charles. There's the old adage of if you have two quarterbacks, you have none. Well, I think they're just, they're taking that script and throwing it right.